What up, y'all? Keep calm, chive on. It is Wednesday, June 20th. Packed up, got the golf clubs ready to go. We're about to go head up the valley for about 4 days for my brother's bachelor party. Now waiting for the roommate to get home from work so we can take off. It's roughly about 2 o'clock. So the valley's been having some bad weather today or the last couple days.
Colorado's against, there goes that.
I'm gonna record some of the journey. I know some of my friends and family don't want their faces to be all on YouTube and the internet, so you know, I respect that. But definitely gonna record golf. We're supposed to do some golf. Got my, like, at least 200 pounds, man, this golf bag. I gotta change it up because I'm not getting any younger. And this thing is heavy. So stay tuned on this vlog, y'all. Appreciate it. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like.
I look south and see the storm clouds roll on their way to old Mexico. I don't want to be alone. And the rays of light through a shiner box bottle made me want to turn the key and put down the throttle and get lost down 35. Get tied down by the ties that
bind. What we got, Eddie? What happened?
Man, y'all jinxed me. That's what happened.
Oh, yeah? How'd we do that?
Huh? Saying, oh, yeah, you got a piece of shit truck. It's gonna fall apart any minute. All of a sudden, fucking rear headlight just fell out 5 seconds later.
That just sounds like bad luck to me.
God damn it. Yeah, don't get electrocuted.
What the hell is that doing?
And you put all that tape on? You put all that tape on?
Yeah, well, I guess. Fuck, man.
Does it come with screws? You need the screws?
Lights still work. That's good. Now. Still good. No damn screws on this one. I don't know what that's for. Fit. There we go. Yeah. There it is. What is this thing? Oh, shit. All the mud got in there and then started flapping away through the wind and came off eventually.
But it was hanging from the wires?
Huh?
You saw
no, it was just this plastic part that came off.
So when you first saw it?
Yeah, it was just this plastic part that was flopping around and just flew off.
All right.
Screwed in, call it good.
Yeah, man.
Not a mess.
That was like 5 minutes, too.
Piece of cake.
Man, watch it.
Oh, Baller side.
Hey, baby. Start off the day right.
Call roll, baby.
$20 to hit a window.
There it is.
Great footwork, man. It's great footwork.
Roll, baby.
They see me rolling, they hating. Trolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.
No balls.
Was actually a term also invented in Scotland, which would further prove that the game originated here. Four is short for four caddy. Players would use it when they basically hit a ball that was about to hit their own caddy. So instead of yelling, hey, four caddy, there's a ball about to hit you, they would just say, four! Four!